Please rise for a moment of silence. And now for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Jonathan Law. Today is Wednesday, September 30th, and it is a distance learning day. I'm Elena, and here are today's announcements. Key Club is back. We will be meeting in the TLC at 6 p.m. on Thursday, October 2nd. All new and old members are welcome. Please remember to bring your mask to the meeting. No one will be let in without a mask. Any questions, please see Mr. Boynton in room 217 or President Angel Santiago. Drama Club is producing a play this fall called All in the Timing by David Ives. The show consists of five individual acts of different plots, all comedies. The show will be held virtually on November 13th at 7 p.m. and November 14th at 2 p.m. More information will come out soon. Need help with your schoolwork? The Support Center is open all periods in room 129 and virtually on Google Meet. If you need help, please stop in during any period. For more information, click on the Student Life tab on the Jonathan Law website. Even though the Teaching and Learning Commons is now a classroom space, book checkout is still happening. Teachers can request books too. Just email Ms. Mundy and she will give you your login information. Check out October's virtual college visits. A full list of upcoming college visits is available in Guidance. See Ms. Sylvia in the College and Career Center for more information. Today's lunch specials are ramen noodles. Sounds like the plan. Join me if you want. Sports. In law sports action today, tune in to Eagle Eye News every day for fall sports updates. Athletic Director Mr. Cerullo will be on the show tomorrow to talk about opening day. And now it's time for Ask the Dean with Dean of Students, Mr. Righini.
What's poppin', everyone? Back for our first episode of Ask the Dean, year 2021. We have a few questions in here, more than one. This is awesome. Good start to the year. Let's get started right away. So let's take the first one from here. Oh, dear Rags, I have two questions for you. Rumor has it that the Ask the Dean is staged and you make up the questions. So question number one, is this true? And question number two, how can we get questions read from students on this segment? Sincerely, Ashley Shaw. So Ashley, that's a great question. Actually, two great questions. First off, all I know, Ashley, is whatever is in here, I read. How they get here, I don't know. Okay, challenge accepted, how they get here. But whatever questions are in here, I just read them and answer the questions. That's my job. Okay, question number two, how can you get your question to go in here? Very easily. Email me, gregini@milforded.org. Fire away, ask as many as you want. And hopefully, when I reach in here and there's a lot of them in here, I pick yours to read your question. So please, students at law, email me if you have any questions that you want to be aired on Ask the Dean and we'll get them going. Okay, that was a great start. Let's see what else we have. Okay, let's get to the next question. Dear Mr. Righini, I heard that lunches are free now. How do I pre-order my lunch? Thank you, Ruz. Well, Ruz, I'm assuming this is Mr. Rozbarski. Ruz, lunches are free for students right now. So students, it's very easy to pre-order your lunch. Open your Chromebook. Open a tab. In the left-hand corner, it says Student Links, and you click that, and one of the choices there will be something like Lunch Menu, and you click the Lunch Menu or Lunch Form, and right there, you have like drop-downs of different choices that you could have, and you could order. Order away. It has to be done by a certain time in the morning, so I would do it right away, and when you get to lunch, your lunch will be waiting there for you right there. And it's free, I think, until the end of December. So please take advantage of that. All right? Just pre-order your lunch and pick it up in the lunchroom. And you don't even have to pre-order. You could just go to the to the cafeteria if you're a 10th grader, 11th grader, 12th grader. And if you are a freshman, you go to the little foyer there and choose a lunch because they are free from now until the end of December. Okay? Another great question, Ruz. But again, the free lunch is just for students. Okay, and now for our third and final question for today. Dear Rags, as I am sure you know, this month is National Suicide Prevention Month. Is there any club I can join to help promote suicide prevention awareness? Thank you, Juliana A. Juliana, that's a great question. Our natural helpers play a big role in promoting suicide prevention awareness in our building. They are led by our advisor, Ms. Manuski. Yesterday, I spoke with McKenna Sharp, who's the president or one of the presidents of the Natural Helpers. She's going to be on the news on Thursday to tell you a little bit about how you can join and why you should join the Natural Helpers. But, you know, we had a little bit of a slow start with this because of, you know, not being able to meet in person clubs all together like this. So, but I promise you in the next couple of weeks, we will be doing a lot of things to help spread the word. So if you want to be a part of that, please reach out to Ms. Manuski. Make sure you watch Eagle Eye News on Thursday. McKenna will tell us what you need to do. If you want to join and tell you a little bit more about Natural Helpers, and if you still can't find either one of those, please email me and I'll make sure we have a conversation about what you can do to join the Natural Helpers. Great question. So I just want to thank Ashley Shaw, Ruz, and Juliana A. for sending those questions. Everybody else, please keep the questions coming. Remember, guys, if you ever need to speak with me about anything, just go to security booth and have Joe walking me. I'll meet you at the booth. And, you know, if not, just email me and we can set up an appointment anytime to discuss anything that you want to talk about. Okay? Thank you for tuning in. And I can't wait for next episode of Ask the Dean. Take care.
Thanks, Rags. That's our show for today. If you want to rewatch today's episode, or if you miss an episode of Eagle Eye News, go to youtube.com/GLHS Eagle Eye News. Have a great day, everybody.